can't delay a moment longer. We need to move now. Something doesn't feel right. It's obviously an abandoned shopping street, but it also feels like people were here not too long ago. We must be cautious. Whether the culprit is Norbert or someone else, he certainly has no shortage of helpers. Shh! There are people talking inside. Let's see if we can hear them.
But sir, pretending to be a Silvermane guard is a serious crime.
Stop acting like a wimp. You think you can make a fortune with that kind of attitude? Don't overthink things. Just play your part. Today's password is roast the sausage, not the bread. You got that?
Got it, sir. Roast the sausage, not the bread.
Don't let anything in that doesn't know the password. Not even a fly. You got that?
Don't worry, Mr. Norbert. I understand.
So it is Norbert after all. And he's making his accomplice impersonate a Silvermane guard. The audacity. We found the culprit. Now we just have to catch him red-handed.
Let's do it again when you're leveled up.
Hey, you two! Don't move!
Must be the accomplice! Let's think fast!
Say the password, or get out of here! This isn't any old shopping street, you know.
Yes, that's correct!
You're gonna let us in now? We need to talk to Mr. Norbert about some important business-related matters.
Wait, did you just say Mr. Norbert? Who are you guys? This whole operation, the boss hasn't shown his face once. How could a couple of outsiders just walk in knowing his name?
Looks like our cover's blown. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
A will forged in ice never falters!
Show no mercy.
This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Time for a fun.
Here, this thunder.
We'll probably end up running into more of Norbert's goons up ahead. We should proceed with caution.
Time for a fun. This is double speed.
Is that all?
Conflict is pitiless.
Thank you.
break!
Past victories don't guarantee future ones.
Look, it's Norbert again. Let's see what he's talking about this time.
And the film? Is it packed and ready to go?
Right here, boss. The buyer's arriving soon. Here, this way.
Very good, very good. Well done. Patience. Soon we will all be rich.
Film! Did you hear that? That film he mentioned must be the same one that was stolen from the museum. Why would someone from such a wealthy family do something like this for money? It's unbelievable! We have to find a way to stop this before they sell the film.
Past victories don't guarantee future ones.
Wait, don't make a move yet. We should take some pictures as evidence in case the culprit denies the charges. Your equipment probably has better specs than mine. I'll leave the picture taking to you. And everyone else here, turn around and face me. Put your hands where I can see them.
What's going on? Who are you two?
What's going on here, Norbert? Didn't you say your security was impenetrable?
Minions? I mean, Silvermane guards! Get rid of these intruders immediately!
You've got a lot of nerve drawing your weapons in front of an intelligence officer of the Silvermane Guards. Come on, let's give these imposters a taste of justice!
Show no mercy.
Time for a buzz. This is double speed.
Conflict is pitiless.
This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Time for a buzz.
On my mark. Here stands the Silvermane Guard.
Hear this thunder.
Will forged in ice never falters!
Time for a buzz.
There's no point in resisting, Mr. Norbert. Your accomplices have been subdued. There's nowhere to run. You had the audacity to tell your men to disguise themselves as Silvermane guards. I'll be interested to see what kind of sentence the adjudication panel gives you.
This isn't right! You have no evidence of wrongdoing! We're just here to...
Still in denial? Your secret dealings have been photographed! We have all the evidence we need. Is there anything else you want to say?
I...
I knew I couldn't trust you hooligans. Even the simplest of sales was too much for you to handle.
Silvermane Guard Lady, I surrender. Take the microfilm back to the museum. I'm sorry. I only ask one thing. Please don't hand me over to my uncle. With Klepoth as my witness, Uncle would be so angry he'd turn me into a leather jacket.
That's not up to me. It was a difficult journey, but it had a happy ending. Not only did we manage to recover the microfilm, but we also caught the culprit behind the museum thefts. That's something worth celebrating. However, I'm still a little confused. Mr. Norbert is wealthy and opportunistic, but how did he manage to find so many accomplices and organize such a large-scale smuggling operation? These questions can wait until the interrogation. As for you and me, our work ends here. Thanks for your efforts. Come on, let's take the microfilm back to the museum. Restored, the History Culture Hall can reopen to the public. Then visitors can enjoy all three of the museum's most important exhibits. I want to thank you again, on behalf of all the museum staff and all of the citizens of Bellabog. If it weren't for your help, I'm afraid many of the exhibits in this museum would have been lost. I'm just stating the obvious. The way I see it, the museum's reopening is a very significant event, and worth remembering more than any other time in the past. A whole generation has grown up in the underworld in the last decade or so, and they never had the privilege of seeing these precious works of art and historical treasures. What you've done has helped bridge a huge gap for them. So, even if it seems small to you, you did a very great thing here. That's enough praise for now. Anyway, if you did want to continue working as a part-time manager and handle the daily operations of the History Culture Hall, I recommend talking to Miss Eris. It's not like we don't have any other suitable candidates for the position. Isn't it great you can help us with such an enjoyable job? Ah, by the way, I'll keep you informed if we pry anything noteworthy out of that Mr. Norbert guy. See you later.
Thank you.
Here, this thunder!
looking in good spirits. The museum is packed these days. I've never seen it so full of visitors. You run a tight ship here. Still, it'd be nice if those kids would stop littering. It's barely lunchtime and I've already picked up 3 half-eaten packs of Snow White popping candy. Ah, don't worry. Nothing was stolen this time. You remember that Norbert guy we captured? The Silvermane guards have acquired new intel from him. I thought you might find it interesting. I always wondered, how did he, a rich kid with virtually no real-life experience, suddenly think of becoming a smuggler? There's no way someone like him could have come up with the idea of disassembling a sculpture and hiding the pieces inside robots. The result is just as I expected. After less than half a day of interrogation, he confessed everything. He admitted that a mysterious figure named Mr. Coldfeet persuaded him to target the museum exhibits. Mr. Coldfeet fooled Norbert into believing that many of the museum's artifacts were forcibly seized from private collectors by the Silvermane guards. He told him that true justice would be returning the artifacts to the people. Norbert probably didn't believe any of that nonsense. I think he just wanted to prove himself and add more to his fortune. Mr. Coldfeet not only introduced him to buyers, but also gave him advice, and only charged him a 30% consultant's fee. In the opinion of our young Mr. Norbert, the deal was too good to refuse. That's what I wanted to discuss with you. Norbert said Mr. Coldfeet operates with extreme discretion and knows the Silvermane guards' every move like the back of his hand. If he catches wind about the slightest rumor in the city, he'll disappear without a trace. If what Mr. Norbert said is true, then our safest option is to send a civilian to try to reach out to Mr. Coldfeet and lure him out of his lair. You guessed it! Everyone agrees that there is no better candidate than you. Norbert says he usually communicates with Mr. Coldfeet through the door of a room in the Goethe Hotel. The usual agreed meeting time is right now. Take this as a final request from the Silvermane guards. Can you go to the Goethe Hotel to meet with this Mr. Coldfeet?
There's no response. Did I remember the wrong password?
Norbert, is that you? Oh, what took you so long? Oh, I was worried the Silvermane guards might have got to you. But you're not the type to turn someone in at first capture, right?
Well, it's time for me to get on out of here. After all, we already made a nice little fortune on this trip, huh?
Uh-oh, someone's getting a little emotionally overinvested.
You know what we are? Accomplices.
You know what that means? Partners in crime. You know what else that means? We are not friends. All right, enough chinwagging. So how much did the microfilm sell for?
Uh-oh. I'm just gonna have to make up an amount. Hope it's believable.
$50,000? Well, it's a little less than I thought, but not too bad. By the way, you catch a cold or something, your voice sounds a little different than before.
Or maybe you... Oh, wait, what kind of hotel is this anyway? No peepholes on the doors!
He's starting to suspect me. That's not good. I better think through the next question carefully before answering.
You know, I just realized there's something I forgot. Maybe you could help me remember. That Gears and Wisdom sculpture I told you to take apart and hide away? Can you remind me how many pieces it had?
Ha! Well, now that's more like it.
You had me in a cold sweat with those jokes.
Here, hurry up and come inside. We need to discuss the details of our next operation.
Oh, I mean, oh, if it isn't my valued client. What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
Isn't it amazing how fate brings people together, huh? Huh? Our bridge of friendship could extend all the way to Everwinter Hill.
Well, I mean, how could you? Your old buddy Sampo is a model citizen these days.
You know the guards on sentry duty in the restricted zone?
I deliver their breakfast every day. Okay. So, kind of cold out, huh? Man, this is getting uncomfortable.
Okay, I have a proposal.
I'm sure you're gonna find this very reasonable.
Yeah, I made a few small fortunes in the artifact business lately, and I can give you a third of my earnings. How about that, huh?
In exchange, I only ask that you please don't tell the Silvermane guards about me.
Just tell them you missed the culprit. You're a big hero. They won't give you a hard time about it, right? How's that sound, huh?
One third is a lot of money. Think about it. I would never dare to rip off a valued client such as yourself. How can you be so unaccommodating? That is not like you, brother. Oh. I knew the good times couldn't last, but I didn't think a valued client would bring them to a close.
Oh, go ahead. Notify the authorities.
I'd rather burn out than fade away.
Heh. let him get away. Too late now. I'll have to wait for Payla to get here.
I'm here. Where's the suspect? I see. So he's just as cunning and crafty as ever. He fooled the Silvermane guards into thinking he'd changed. But we won't be falling for that act again anytime soon. This operation ends here. You've helped us enough already. Leave the rest to the Silvermane guards. Here, these rewards are for you. I hope they come in handy in the journey ahead. Oh, by the way, if you still want to help run the History and Culture Museum, Miss Saris and I are always happy to work with you. Speaking of which, Miss Aris was just looking for you. Why don't you go to the museum and talk to her?
All your help. Business at the museum is booming again. I haven't seen this many people here since I was a little girl. Oh, right! There's something I wanted to tell you. A man with blue hair came along and left a message. He asked me to pass it on to the manager of the museum. Here. I haven't read the content. Do you want to take a look?
To my dearest and most valued client, congratulations! Remember this day as the day you almost caught the great Mr. Coldfeet! So, how's museum manager life treating you? Just a little reminder, when it comes to working in museums, I'm quite the dab hand! What I mean to say is, if you're ever in need of a passionate and professional individual, one with an inside knowledge of museum security blind spots, I'm only a call away. Don't worry, my exhibit smuggling days are behind me.
always the same mechanics.
Double speed?
Conflict is pitiless. show no mercy. Conflict is pitiless. It's pitiless!
Show no mercy. Thank you.